to go to Wumba. Yeah, the button masher from hell. Last time, let's see how this one works. Short, short, long, short, long, long. Yeah, most of this stuff is just the same as my last file. I thought that they were random, kind of like some events in the Banjo-Kazooie. Minus the horn whistle. I feel like it's just a find out that code, you get that jiggy that involves roars, and that's kind of it. Time of getting Mumbo to a certain area. There's always going to be a bit of a lag issue. funny for the guy to say, but it was not very funny for me to try and bastardize it. Okay, there's the spring pad. There we go. Threatening to the guy.